Saint Augustine once wrote that if you think you've understood the divine scriptures or any part of them in such a way that this understanding doesn't build up the twin love of God and neighbor, then you haven't yet properly understood the scriptures. I wonder, how often do we understand the Bible? Do our interpretations of the Bible lead us to love God and love our neighbors, all of our neighbors, more? If not, then we undermine everything that the law, the prophets, and Jesus hang on.